Eclipse. What is an eclipse in science? An eclipse is an astronomical phenomenon when one heavenly body such as a moon or planet moves into the shadow of another heavenly body. It is of two types, solar eclipse. A solar eclipse occurs when the moon gets between Earth and the Sun, and the moon casts a shadow over the Earth. It occurs in the new moon phase. Solar eclipse occurs due to blockage of sunlight by moon. As a result, shadow of moon forms on the surface of the Earth. It lasts for few minutes. When umbra of shadow of the moon fall on the Earth, it is called total solar eclipse. When penumbra of shadow fall on the surface of the Earth, then the eclipse is called partial solar eclipse. Lunar eclipse. A lunar eclipse occurs when the moon moves into the Earth's shadow, or Earth comes between moon and sun. The shadow of Earth is formed on the surface of moon. It occurs on full moon phase and last for an hour. Lunar eclipse occurs due to blockage of sunlight by the Earth and shadow of the Earth form on the surface of the moon. It lasts for longer because the movement of speed of Earth is slower than that of moon. When umbra of the shadow fall on the moon, then it is called total lunar eclipse. When penumbra of the shadow fall on the moon, then it is called partial lunar eclipse. Solar eclipse occurs when moon comes between the sun and the Earth. Lunar eclipse occurs when Earth comes between moon and sun. Solar eclipse lasts for few minutes and occurs generally during the new moon phase. Lunar eclipse lasts for long time and it occurs during new full moon phase. Solar eclipse happened once in a year. Lunar more than year, two or three times in a year. Eclipses do not happen on every full moon day or on every new moon day because the Earth's orbit around the Sun is not in the same plane as the Moon's orbit around the Earth. Due to that, inclination of a Moon orbit on the Earth orbit causes eclipses do not occur in every full moon or new moon. The orbital inclination can be shown as or the revolution path of the Earth around the Sun and revolution path of the Moon around the Earth are in different plane. As a result, there is inclination of these two orbitals or orbital path of the moon and orbital path of the earth by 5 degrees causes it form nodes. And when eclipse occurs, if these three heavenly bodies, sun, moon and earth, lies on that nodes. Orbit of the moon makes an angle with orbit of the earth, or the angle is 5 degrees. Due to that, in every full moon and new moon, eclipses do not occur.